Oh, drop me fucking axe out here and I cannot find it for the sake of me.
Okay, all the fighting's going up in the north.
Take out what ammo you guys need. I'll take whatever. There's a fucking log here. Is there one? There's still one. What are you guys running?
This game makes you so paranoid, eh?
That's the worst, mate. That's the worst. You think somebody's like actually walking through the bush. That's because the bushes do make sounds when you walk through them, though. But also the wind. And also everything else.
Right. You want to go back out? I don't know what you're up to. What time you've got?
What time is it? Oh, fucking, she's her own woman. How long do you have, Bev?
Oh, no, I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, go on, she's 15 minutes. Go have fun, Bev.
Where do you want to go?
Yes.
We're not gonna add boy, but it's just too laggy, man.
There hardly would be a car in Nadbor, but then again I got a truck from Nadbor.
That was just chance of that logged in, that it spawned in when we were there, I think. I mean it's Lemborg military.
Could end up going to Dalnik again, see if there's anything around there. Geralto.
Take at least, that's a long journey.
It's a long track.
Lemborg, I suppose. Might get some action over there as well.
good times.
No bears, come on. Yeah, there's three spawns at Lemborg.
Ought to be something.
If anything, we'll get fucking guns.
Yeah. We're good now to start picking up guns. Do you know we have storage now for it, so. But good guns. Mosins,
yeah,
M4s, Lars, Tundras, shit like that. Blazes.
Yeah.
And then a shit ton of 308s to go with them all.
Because
the Lara takes 308s too. And the LAR, I should say.
Well, this takes a same ammo as a Tundra.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's an automatic that takes 308s. The gun is a fucking beast.
just let me know if you need to stop, Michael. Which one? Oh, yeah. We'll hit that. Yeah. There's a few of them which seem to be always in the same location.
Yes. The only thing is, they just respawn the items after a couple of hours.
Was that a bear or hard as well, by the way? Just take a right here. Yes. Oh, no, it's a deer I can hear, right? Or a cow, I don't know, it's some sort of
animal. It's non-threatening anyway.
Oh, I don't know, like it is us.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh yeah, it's a cow, yeah. Yeah, don't need that. I'll take the back though. Let's just go straight a wee bit, let's not run right into it, just in case. We'll go up this way. No, we can't get a fucking sight on it. Fuck it. don't need the white box, do we? 7.62s.
7.62 by what?
By 4.
That's Mohs and rounds, so depends on yourself, mate.
Okay, I'll take a couple of boxes just to...
Yeah, don't worry. Any LAR mags, please send them our way.
Yeah, I've got them, yeah.
Cheers. And ghillie wraps are always fun, so, you know. But you need straps, MVG straps, so.
Yeah, that's up towards 4, I reckon that. Wouldn't need to worry about that. That is close, yeah, that's 4, I reckon, I'll tell you. So we can just go fuck it, I suppose. Looting the barracks up. Is that you who just went next to one, yeah? Yeah, cool. I've locked up both of these ones. Yep. shut the door behind you because then the zombie's coming. Oh, I think it's obvious. Yeah, it's just zombies, that's good. I'm in a second one now. Yeah, I'm shutting the doors behind me. You good? Let me know if you need a hand. Going into the third one now. Thank you.
I might have all this done by the time he's come back.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I have passed the gate done.
Oh, it's result, mate.
So now just that bit where your truck is parked.
Right, I'm full, by the way. I'm actually just, that's just Gilly's suit. Because we can get them easy.
Pretty sure that deer is like right outside our house.
Oh, it's a nipper, yeah.
Oh, it is. Oh, we've deer walking around like the front of our house. That's how fucking peaceful it is here. Oh, two deers in a stack. Lovely.
Oh my god. Got fucking stuck in the door.
He died earlier on from that, so he got knocked out anyway, so he's probably freaking out. Okay.
2 seconds, I just need to get changed. Can I see that? No. Yeah.
What? Oh, not again. I have spoke to him about it.
Yeah, you went the wrong way, Grace. You were. You. Now, I didn't know you were coming in from the, you know, the silly way.
The silly way.
Yeah, that gas will be away. We'll quickly do that. Go back to the base.
No car spawns now.
Nah, nothing at the limbic, but that'll get picked clean all the time, you know what I mean?
No, yeah. All the time. So much stuff, it's awesome.
No, that's too far away. We're all good.
You guys only in Lemberg.
We're just coming about us leaving Lemberg here.
Jeez, sound like he's on some fucking faraway adventure. These are only across the fucking field.
Yeah. But there's no point of us going too far, you know what I mean, if one of us has to log off.
True that. Nearly done here. I just need a couple of more planks.
Not yet, we're in the corner.
Did I take another sharpen stone?
Thank you.
I'm gonna play until next restart, 45 minutes.
Yeah, same. Yeah, I'll do the same.
Yeah, I should have the wall done then. Open. I like the server. Seems chill.
Yeah, it is, mate. Yeah, the town's clear.
Like, there doesn't seem to be any drama on Discord or anything like that. It seems pretty fucking chill.
Nah, they've got their... Yeah, okay. See, I thought you were coming this way, right? So then... Yeah, turn left at the melee tent. Was listening to me, so. Yeah, that's pretty dumb. Like, the sidens, not you. Yeah, in the greenhouse. Yeah, it's been abandoned.
No action since then, no?
Nah, okay. Still the same, mate. One fence or whatever. Yeah, they must have realised they were going to get fucking nuked.
Shame us planning to come back and hit that place.
Good to go. I'm just going to wait for you by the signs. Actually, I'm just going to check this out. So then... You can go log the start path. that was a fucking player there. Don't worry. It's all good, don't worry. I'm just yanking your chain. What's that? There was two actually, you know, and I could have got a heart.
Darren survived a lot tonight, a lot more than that.
Yeah, oh, swear to God, oh, I don't know how this character's still going. Aggressive, like. You managed it up here. Yeah. That base better be finished every time we get back. Or I'm going
to. Oh my god, man. All I'm seeing is nails and planks. I've literally one more wall to do, I run out of planks.
Then we need to double it up, mate.
Then we have to do, can we double up on the server, yeah?
Do what?
Can we double it up on the server?
Well, I meant like going up the way.
What do you mean, like one on top of the other?
Yeah, stop boosting.
Yeah, can we put two gates on top of each other on the server? That's what I was asking. I'm sure we can.
I'll ask later. That sounds like a job for Brad anyway, to be honest.
I think I've actually done enough for him to continue. Happy enough,
yeah.
To be
fair, we don't need to build for a while, actually. We're all good.
I hope that's one of you guys.
Nah, mate, it looks very pretty.
Yeah, it's not bad, is it?
You lied to me, you said you only had one bend today.
Yeah, it won't, it's not, is it? It's fucking, somebody's after taking half my wall away. What type of nonsense is this? Yeah, no, it's nearly there, man. Nearly there.
Right, let's go pretend to put everything in the right place.
You fucking said it.
That sounds excellent. Wait, where's all the guns going?
All the guns are going in the tent upstairs. Or the tent in the back, so.
Or the big tent?
Yeah, any of the big, big tents, that's where the guns go. Yeah, empty ones, I've seen that.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put ammo in that. Fuck, it's happening. What are you doing? You can put it on the outside though, coming out. Oh, God.
Here, go and put that one outside, then, sir.
Wait, I'm gonna go shoot the bear. Is the gate shut outside, yeah? Yeah, it's coming right up to base. Like opposite the front door. kicking out because I'm technically in the house.
There's a fucking bear inside the, our fucking house, guys. Oh my god, it's in the house.
How did it get in the house?
It got through this. It just glitched in there. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, man.
Sorry, dude.
Jesus, man, I just seen it coming through the fucking walls. You guys told me I'd be safe. No, that's not gonna work. Can you close that up? Can you pack it up? Seriously? Jeez. Fucking Dayz.
The bag of beans are over there. Can you destroy them?
No, no need. Yeah, it's fine, I got it.
Yeah. Put it outside or something, I don't know.
I was just trying to get one more in here and then be done. We keep spawning or pop. That was crazy.
Fucking love that video, man. Oh, I know. Did you find a spot for the tent?
Ah, you bollocks. Ah, you bollocks. Yeah, I found one here. No, they shouldn't be able to at all.
No, I'm just speaking to you, we're just thinking it, mate.
Yeah, that's the right job. It's not a bad spot, actually. Someone's assault helmet is on the ground here. Throw this shit in here. Do for now. So guys, what do we need? After today, I kind of feel like I don't really need to do anything.
Nothing, really?
Yeah.
Just a car, I think.
Yep.
Well, we'll find that just by chance, really.
and just found the tent full of plastic bottles. Some lunatic's been putting weapons in this tent too. Some heads will fucking be clashed. Is that water okay out of the bottles? You're not
Don't
sure
know.
because you've been sick a few times, haven't you? Smoke and hit the bed. Stand up here and get a good view of her base and all their shit. Are we all done outside, yeah? I lock up.
Is the front gate locked?
That's what I'm doing now. First gate's locked. There's a fucking another gate here. Second gate locked.
I'm just gonna log off out in the tent.
That gate's locked. These gates are locked. Yeah, well, I'm gonna have a smoke and then log off. And look at and look at all the shit that we've done. God, you two brought home a truck. I brought home a truck. And then myself and Darren brought home a truck. Well, now another first one you brought home was a bit.
We got our keep today. Kyle needs to go out and contribute. I'll be speaking to him.
Well, we have a base and a server now, and plenty of guns and ammo for people to just hop on, so.
Yes. Is the fence finished?
No, mate, there's one more
I'll do that
fence.
tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'll do
there's.
that tomorrow.
Oh, one and a half, what you fucking saw. Oh, listen, and then gates need to be put up going up the stairs because that's not really protected. The back rooms are done. I've put fucking three gates up in those back in the back rooms, the first floor back rooms, so they're fine. No one's gonna get through there. Many people on.
Yeah, and you're not on tomorrow night, are you?
Nah, mate, I won't be. That's why I wanted to get that done today. I
Yeah,
feel
it's got
good
to be
about
me
it though.
playing tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh no, man! I'm gonna bring some. I'm gonna bring some work paperwork and books with me. Report books, and do some of them. And it's a good excuse, mate. While I'm getting paid, you know what I mean. As fun as it is to bring the fucking PlayStation, I'm like, oh, I could be doing proper stuff.
No, I get that.
Mind you, there might be an event on tomorrow, so get caught on. What, you were off all day, Darren?
Yeah, mate.
And then back into Thursday into Saturday? No, you won't be on all weekend.
No, we'll be back till Wednesday, mate.
Yeah. Rip.
Yeah.
This place won't look the same when you come back.
No, it can.
It'll probably be abandoned.
What do you mean?
Oh yeah, I better fucking clip that, because that was just...